Make some noise. Everybody's got a price.
And his opponent from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in
. There's no question that Ted DiBiase is the supreme technician in the ring. What baffles some is the million-dollar man's need to buy his way to greater success rather than earning it. And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Eye invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret not going.
Evading possible disaster there.
Just breaking down the opponent. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's got a head of steam working.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Now with complete control. Seem hurt after that.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
What's this? Michinoku driver.
Absolutely planted.
Elbow drop.
This match beginning to take a toll on the million-dollar man.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
The impact.
Oof. And finds a counter. He's not looking good here, guys.
Moonsault!
X-Pac!
X-Factor! Courtesy of X-Pac!
Looking for the victory! There's two!
Three.
Oh my God, he's done it! He scored the win!
Here is your winner, X-Pac!
Extremely impressive win, guys.
This will not stand. DiBiase didn't look...